A top Rohingya community leader, Mohib, Ullah, belonging to a refugee camp in Bangladesh's Cox's Bazar, has been shot dead. Five assailants are said to be involved in the shooting and are believed to be in hiding. According to his group, the Arakan Rohingya Society for Peace and Human Rights, Ullah was talking to other Rohingya leaders outside the body's office at Kutupalong, the world's largest refugee settlement, when an unidentified assailant shot him at least three times. A spokesman for the group says, and I quote, "He was in a pool of blood. He was brought dead to the nearby NSF hospital." Many Rohingya leaders have gone into hiding after his killing. Mohib Ullah was 48. He emerged as the main civilian leader of the persecuted Muslim minority community. No one has claimed responsibility, but AFP news agency quoting sources says that Ullah was killed by the extremist Arakan Rohingya Salvation Army, which was behind several attacks on Myanmar security posts in recent years. Nearly 750,000 Rohingya took refuge in camps in Bangladesh after a military crackdown by the Myanmar army on their villages in Rakhine province in August 2017.
Rohingya leader Mohibul has been working in a refugee camp and in the international arena to assert the rights of the Rohingya people. Meanwhile, various human rights organizations have demanded an investigation and trial of his murder. His wife described the incident to law enforcement. She said four or five people came to their house in Kutupalong camp around 8:30 p.m. last night. Then they met and shot him. Police say since the killers were able to approach him and to meet with him, they are initially thought to have been his acquaintances. Police also believe that at least four to five round bullets are used to kill him. Meanwhile, the situation in the camp is now tense due to the murder of Mohibul. Many curious people are standing in front of his house. However, law enforcement agencies claim the situation is under control. This is Lakmina Jasmine Shomar for WION in Dhaka.